I love it when you call me senorita. I wish I could pretend.
Today we are going to share, what if all the mosquitoes disappeared?
Oh.
They have not disappeared. They have come to a party.
I?
Yeah.
Who organized the party?
Me. Oh. Who else?
Oh, very good.
Now, you might ever know that mosquitoes drink our blood, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But there are some 1,000 types of species of mosquitoes.
Mm.
Most of them feed on human blood, known as female mosquitoes.
Mm.
While some of them feed, many of them feed on flowers as well as fruit juices. Yeah. They are called male mosquitoes.
Mm.
Now, if mosquitoes were to disappear, then plant life would also gradually disappear.
Disappear, right.
Yeah, and birds and mammals also, and also it starts from angiosperms.
Mm.
Without insects pollinating them, without mosquitoes pollinating them, plant life would also gradually disappear.
Mm.
Birds and also birds and mammals feeding on those plants would also disappear. Now, mosquitoes are food to many crocodiles, reptiles, birds, etc. Without them, they would also start to die. Also, animals eating those animals would also start to die.
Mm.
Ultimately, this may lead to a domino effect.
Oh.
And wiping out the food chain.
Mm.
That is, human beings.
Mm.
Also, don't be surprised if you see a lot of dead things out there. Because mosquitoes are similar to insects which are known as decomposers.
Mm, right.
Decomposition process would take much longer.
Right. Done?
Yeah, done.